where he got flipped in the air. Clay Matthews had a huge interception in that game late. The Browns won that playoff game, but the Bills would learn from that. The old K-gun got started that day. Jim Kelly firing the football. Players like Andre Reed, Don Peavy, James Lofton, etc. 4 consecutive Super Bowls.